faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight!
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine ISS transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Jump in!
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Thank you.
up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Come to the middle level, Chief.
Affirmative.
More guards, get ready.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the Truths now lead our peace. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.